I've been waiting for you, Yum Sour.
Hey, that's...
Voyager.
I was certain you'd come here.
What's going on? What's he got to do with this place?
This is where he killed my wife and child. Voyager. I'm already dead. Whatever you're scheming in this place means nothing.
No, you're still suffering. Even now, aren't you? Time stopped for you on that day. You can never escape from it. If you'd heeded my warning and became a testament together with me, you wouldn't have had to suffer like that.
Ziggy, a testament?
Why are you so surprised? The same applies to all of you. You, and you. All of you possess the characteristics to become one of us. He knows that, and has been observing you all this time.
He? Observing what?
Yes, he planted an observational program in a special realian. Didn't you notice him standing by and watching you for 15 years? Program Kanan. Or perhaps I should say, Lactus.
Lactus? That's impossible. That was 100 years ago. Kanan! It's you? You're that Lactus?
Codename Lactus. I was given that name 100 years ago to observe both Voyager and you, Captain. And now, I am observing all of you, Rito.
Kanan is an observer?
Kanan, you're kidding, right? There's no way you'd be a spy!
Rubido, what he says is true. That's how I'm programmed.
Kanan, you've been betraying us this whole time? Say something! Answer me, Kanan!
Don't be so hard on Lactus. That's what he was made for. Just as you were created to be a weapon, he was created to be an observer.
I'm sorry, Rubido.
Kanan!
Enough of this, Voyager. Why are you doing this? What's the point in making Lactus suffer now?
Captain,
is this why you became a testament? What's your real objective? Answer me, Eric.
I became a testament to escape the fear of death and to obtain eternal pleasure. It had nothing to do with you, Yum Sour. The reason I concern myself with you is extremely simple. I just want to enjoy my eternal life along with you. 100 years ago, you ignored my words and ended your own life. That is something I cannot accept.
Is that the reason why you decided to choose this place?
Exactly. This is the place where the curtain was closed. Now, let's move on to the encore. Except this time, I will have the pleasure of finishing you off myself. Just like I did your own son.
Eric!
Lock thing! Attacking!
I never thought I'd get to enjoy this experience again. I'm grateful to you, Jan Sauer.
Must.
Well, will you prostrate yourselves and beg for your lives? Now, Let us proceed to the finale.
Retreating from combat.
It's over, Eric.
Oh no, it's just beginning. No need to struggle. You should know by now it's impossible for you to harm me.
No, Captain, stop!
Lactus!
Please stop, Captain. You can't win against Eric.
So, your subordinate has to save you, Jan. What a fine captain you make.
Eric, I want to make a deal with you.
A deal?
You became a testament to conquer the fear of death, right?
And what of it? Thanks to his power, I've already conquered it.
No, you haven't. If the one who gave you the power perished, you would face the fear of death again. You yourself haven't changed at all. Don't you see?
Nonsense. He will never disappear. My life is eternal.
Do you really think so? Can you be certain you will not be betrayed by the one you trust? You are the one who sneered that there was no meaning in such things. use program Kanan. My subconscious domain is linked to a specified location to send and receive information. I presume you know where that is.
The Compass of Order.
Yes. By linking with me, you can directly absorb the power of the compass. You'll obtain the power of God. How does that sound?
What is it you want?
Make me one of you.
Kanan?
Lactus, what are you saying?
No matter what happens, even if I survive here, I am a traitor. I don't want to live on with that sullied label.
I see. No wonder you are a specially designed Rialian. I accept your offer. I'll take that power from you.
Lactus.
I see. So this is his power? With this, I will become God.
What?
My power. My power is fading.
I guess you couldn't handle this power, Eric. You've touched something that must never be touched. So now, you must face your punishment for all that you have done.
Lactus, this is what you intended from the very beginning.
I'm afraid you will have to join me on a journey into phase space, Eric.
No.
Let go! Lactus, there's no need for you to sacrifice yourself. You won't be able to come back. Your very existence will perish!
I know, Captain. But it's all right. I don't want to see anyone else I care about die before my eyes. I didn't exist just to watch you die, and I don't want to exist only to betray you. I truly want another reason to exist. I want to protect every one of us. Goodbye, Captain.
Lactus!
Kanan!
Farewell, Ruby Girl. I pray for the success of your mission.
I failed yet again.
That's not true. He's finally free from his curse. He won't be used by anyone anymore.
So, you chose the same path I did, Lactus.